I actually served from 1995 to 2004, and I got out for 2 years. I had a break in service. And as our country continued to combat terrorism, and I had some of my siblings join up, and I kind of looked at what my purpose was in life, like what I was supposed to do, I really felt like it was aligned with the military and defending our country, so I rejoined, and I haven't looked back since. So I would say it's probably for the same reason.